I don't care. Nobody cares. You don't even care, and yet you're asking it anyway. I can't even remember a Jim Neidhart match. I could go look, but I don't care. What about that time that he was trying out for DX and he had a main event on Raw, and then I think he won, and then DX raised his hands and then Swerve clotheslined him. Because it was all about swerves back then. That was pretty good, I guess. Wish I could remember who he wrestled. Although, doesn't matter. Because I don't care!